Javier Bernal right in on Wagner. So you're a big believer, huh?
You know, I like Javier Bernal. I mean, I like this kid. He's got a lot of potential.
So you bought the double album?
I mean, I don't like him that much.
I thought you were a big body believer, and he's not really showing you much, Booker, because he's getting whooped right now by Von Wagner.
You know what?
Be careful what you ask for.
Because this is a different Von Wagner. I mean, this Von Wagner right here is very, very dangerous. Not that he wasn't dangerous.
Wow.
This right here is that switch I talk about all the time.
Well, I'm glad you bring that up because he has shown personal growth. How will that translate into the ring? I guess I'm answering my own question.
You say, you know, sometimes your past haunts you, but it actually it makes you at the same time. And I say, use it. Let it fuel you to get to that next level. And I know that's what Von Wagner. Oh, yeah.
Look at the aggression. And Wagner makes short work of Javier Bernal. Again, I don't mean to laugh.
Here is your winner, Von Wagner.